like that battle, like it was like a long time in the making, and I kept trying to make the battle happen. It wouldn't go through, and then he finally set it up for this Queen of the Ring shit, and it fell through. So like King of the Dot saved that battle last second. I mean, we finally made it happen. It was good to get those fucking rounds out. You know what I'm saying? On my aspect, I'm like happy with my shit, but I definitely could have got a lot more shit out, you know what I'm saying? I feel like my first two rounds were extremely powerful, and then towards the third, I like kind of let go. I have this problem, like whenever I feel like I'm winning, I just take my foot off the pedal type of thing, like it's weird. After the first two rounds, I kind of slowed down and started joking and being like more low energy, you know what I'm saying? But like those first two rounds were crazy, you know what I'm saying? And her first round was amazing, so it made it like a crazy back and forth. Because the way it happened is I rapped first, and she rapped, and I rapped. And my first two rounds were crazy. So if you look at the first three rounds of that battle, they were extremely intense. It was a classic first three rounds, like from both of us. You know?
How hard was it to actually write for a female?
It was easy as fuck.
Because you know, females, when they actually battle, they say certain shit that males can't say. Before.
Yeah, I mean, she definitely had an advantage too, and so did I. You know what I mean? Even though, like, I feel like my advantage was, like, more people were like, yo, like, it was meant to be like that, make everyone uncomfortable. Like, I just wanted to treat her like a dude, you know what I mean? That's why I snapped on her those first two rounds. I could have been a lot more easy and laid back, you know what I mean? I just decided to take that route kind of last minute, too, because I wasn't going to be that crazy. Then last minute, I was like, fuck it, I'm just going to yell this bitch's head off, you know what I mean?
I know you said that you were going to try to get that battle out within 2 weeks.
It's coming out on the 7th of November, you know what I mean?
7th of November is when you're dropping it.
Yeah. So people will see it.
So I asked a question for you. Will we see you for the rest of the year?
Probably not. I don't know. We'll see if some shit happens. You know, I'm kind of now open to do another battle because when I did the surprise battle for Drake's birthday, I was supposed to battle Head Ice and he couldn't make it. So within those 24 hours of me and Ice being set up, I wrote like a round about him. So I have like a round about Ice. Just, you know, his people, like, you know, me and Ice are Drake's favorite battlers. So they wanted to give him like a crazy birthday present, me and him battling in his birthday. So it was crazy, yeah. It was an amazing experience. I just now have a round for Ice that I can't do nothing with, you know what I mean? So what I'm trying to say is I might be open to that, like, somehow, I don't know. Because I just don't want to throw those bars away. I hate writing shit. And then, like, what the fuck are we writing for, you know what I mean? I don't consider that, like, some throwaway shit. Like, I sat down and took it serious. I don't know. We'll see what's up. Yeah. Besides that, you might see me in some two-on-twos. And then you're going to see me when the movie drops. Body, support the movies.
Last question, because I just looked at your hat, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
How's everything going on that? What is the release date?
There's no release date yet, but it's going to be early 2017. Yeah, so, you know, it's going to be huge as fuck. People have no idea yet because we can't talk about it, but there's, like, there's something that's going to happen with that movie that, like, people, it's going to be next level. So, you know,
stay tuned, man.
Yeah. Yeah, man, shouts out to Rapgirt, man. Good looking out. Follow me on Twitter, bitch.
I'ma just do what I do like I've been doing.
Versus B-Magic.
Somebody gon' die, nigga, and it's not me, nigga.
Arsenal is a dead man crip walking.
My mask off. I'm a bare face killer. I run down on a nigga bare face.
Arsenal versus Sirius.
Daylight and Rain would be Chilla vs. Big T, would be K-Shine versus Nitty, would be DNA versus Big Cannon, would be Magic versus Saga, well, not Magic anymore, but would have been Magic versus Saga.